Good evening, children. Today we will discuss the second part of the lesson, Multimedia PowerPoint, Adding Music, Sounds and Video, page number 53. Children, you can add music, sound and videos clipped in your slide and you can play during your slideshow. To use the clip gallery, point to the movie and sound on insert tab, then click on either movie or sound from the media clip art group. There are two ways to add a video to your presentation. The first method is select insert, then movies and sound, and then movie from the file. After that, insert movie dialog box appears. Select the folder from look in box and name of the file from the file list. Then click on OK. The second method is insert an animation from Microsoft Gallery, shows insert, after that movies and sound from the movie from the gallery option. After that, insert movie dialog box appears. Select the category of motion clip from the categories provided. Preview of clips of the selected category appears. Right-click on the motion clip and choose insert to insert the video in your slide. Next, setting and rehearsing slideshow timing. You can set the timing for one or more selected slides by clicking on Rehearse Timing buttons under the Setup group of the Slideshow tab. To rehearse your timing, just click on Rehearse Timing on Slideshow tab. You can use the button in the Rehearsal dialog box to pause between slides, restart a slide, and advance to the next slide. PowerPoint keeps track of how long a slide appears and setting the timing accordingly. You can also use the another method. For the another method, the steps are: from the slideshow menu, choose rehearse timing to start the show in rehearsal mode. Number 2, when you are ready to go to the next slide, click on the advance button. When you reach the end of the slideshow, click yes to accept the timing or no to try again. Next, how to add or remove slides in your custom show. The steps are clearly given. To add or remove slides in a custom show, first click on Custom Slideshow in Start Slideshow Groups or Slideshow tab. Number 2, Custom Shows dialog will appear. Now click on New. Number 3, add or remove the slides you want and then click on OK. Next steps, how to add transitions to a slideshow. Number 1, select the slide that you want to transition and click on Animations tab on the ribbon. Number 2, click on More button and choose the appropriate animation. Next steps given how to adjust slide transition. To adjust the slide transitions, the steps are: add sounds by clicking on the arrow next to transition sound in the transition to this slide group. Next, modify the transition speed by clicking on the arrow next to transition speed in transition to the slide group. To apply the transition to all the slides, click on Apply to All button. To view the transitions, click on a slideshow. Children, if you have the computer in your home, please try this activity in the computer. Then you will learn better. Next, additional location of clip art, pictures, music, sounds, videos, and animation. Children, before insert the clip art, pictures, music, sounds, videos in your slide, you must know the locations of this. First, before applying any pictures or any music, you can use Clip Gallery Live. To use Clip Gallery Live and PowerPoint Central, you need access to the internet and a web browser such as Microsoft Internet Explorer and Windows Media Folder. To use the Windows Media Folder in your presentations, just point to Media Clip Group on Insert tab and then click on Sound from File in the Sound option. Locate and open the Media Folder and then select the sound you want. Other hand, if you want to add the clip art, if you have installed clip art, you can connect to Clip Art Live, a website where you can preview and download pictures, sound, and movie clips. Click on Clip Art in Illustrations group on Illustration or Insert tab. Clip Art pane will appear. Now click on Clip Art on Office Online. Next, slideshow. PowerPoint gives you the option of combining the series of slides into what is called a slideshow. In a slideshow, all the slides in your presentations are displayed one by one in full screen. A slideshow can be very useful tool for teaching, sharing, and learning. Next, custom show. The custom show is an important feature of MS PowerPoint. The custom show is all about creating a presentation within a presentation. The purpose of creating a custom slideshow is to display only the selected slide from your presentation. Instead of creating multiple presentations, nearly identical presentations for different audiences, you can group together and name the slides that differ and then jump to these slides during your presentation. You can jump to a custom show by using the Action Settings dialog box. To set up a hyperlink to know to the show or during a presentation, you can press right click point to go on the shortcut menu, point to custom show, and then click on the show that you want. After you create a custom show, you can edit it by adding or removing slides from the show. Next, how to create a custom show? To create a custom show, the steps are clearly given on the books. Number 1, click on Custom Slideshow in Start Slideshow Group on Slideshow tab. Number 2, Custom Show dialog box will appear. Now click on New. Under Slides in Presentation, select the slides which you want to include in the custom show and then click on Add. To select multiple slides, hold down Ctrl key when you click on the slides. Number 4. To change the order in which slides appear, select a slide and then click on one of the arrows to move the slides up or down in the list. Type a name in slideshow name box and then click on OK. Now click on Show buttons in the Custom Shows dialog box. Next, grouping and ungrouping. You can group different objects together so that you can format them as if they were one object. To group the object, first select the objects that you want to group. Number 2, click on Group option under Picture Tools in Arrange Groups in on Format tab. Next, ungrouping. To ungrouping the object, select the group that you want to ungroup. Number 2, click on the drop down arrow to ungroup option under Picture Tool in Arrange Group on Format.